Brayford Level Crossing in Lincolnshire, featuring JS Level Crossings and Trains. Oh, what's happened to this tension cable? Okay, it's 10:04 on Saturday the 9th of September 2023. We're down for the 10:04 East Midlands Railway Service to Newark Northgate. So what the bloody hell's happened to this tension cable?
Oh, they had to remove it.
Why?
Dunno.
Oh, so it was them, it was Network Rail that's removed it?
Yeah, no, and they're getting a new wire for this barrier.
When is it coming?
I don't know. The new wire. They were doing the annual testing here today.
Mm-hmm.
Of course they have.
So where's the tension cable gone?
Oh, probably the tension cable might have been cut off. They have to remove it.
Maybe. Has it got a green signal?
Yeah.
It should have the clearance.
Yeah, both properties are down there. It's got the road. Yeah, it's got the road going. They should have kept Leicester services, really. Train's approaching.
Train approaching.
They should have kept Leicester services in and send it through Newark Northgate, reverse it back at Grantham, and then go off to Nottingham.
Yep.
That's what they should have done, really.
Mm-hmm. Sony 5.7. Thank you. To Newark Northgate.
It's 24 degrees right now. And I'm
it's going to get hotter.
It's supposed to be 29 degrees today.
I know it is. This motor box is knackered. Misuse. Don't say the info yet. Ten:17 for the 10:18 East, no, Northern train service to Leeds. Yeah, and possibly for the early 10:32 Freightliner service from Felixstowe North to Tinsley Yard. There's no stupid wasps on my finger. Train approaching. No, 5:021. Thanks. To Leeds. Yeah, not for long though. Cheers.
10:21 for the
early 10:32 Freightliner service from Felixstowe North to Tinsley Yard.
Oh yeah, they're down. But this one will be quite a wait.
Yes, it will indeed.
Still around 3 minutes back.
Hang on. And possibly
for the 10:31, 2K09 East Midlands Railway service from Doncaster.
Yeah, we just got green light.
Yeah, we're going to be double staying.
No, he doesn't have the road through it.
Is it there?
No, it should be passing in terms of length now. Hang on, I think I can see it.
It says it's at Lincoln Central.
Yeah, but it is approaching Lincoln Central now. Train? It's now approaching, guys.
Train approaching.
It might have to stop because we've not got the clearance through East Holmes.
Yes,
we do.
We just got the road through there. It's not going to stop, it's just got a green light. 66763. Thank you. Yeah, it's got a green signal to go through.
We do, we've got the road.
What if we go in, if we go up, we've got the road along? Street's gone back up. This is the yard. It's now 10:24. Let's see what time we go back down. 10:25, 1 minute later.
Miss Yous.
Ten twenty-six for the ten thirty-one
East Midlands Railway service from Doncaster.
Yes, we do.
Into three.
The next right is full well back. He's off into 3A.
Yes, he is.
Yeah, that right's near there.
Let's see if it's... No, it's not even at... No, but it's not even waiting at West... What? It's not even waiting at East Holmes. It's literally just gone straight through West Holmes past the signalling centre.
It's not even got the green light for East Holmes.
I know it hasn't. It's, she probably might be waiting at East Holmes for a little bit. And then after that, I think that should be it for a little bit. Oh, we've got a green signal now.
And that is trains now approaching.
Is it there?
Yeah, it's just gone past.
Train approaching.
That's
7501
is going out of
York
today.
That's 7501. Thanks! To Lincoln Central.